What's up, guys? I'm the Russell Gamer. Welcome back to Let's Play Mirror's Edge Catalyst right here on the Arcade. I know it's been a little bit while since we actually picked up this game, you know, because I've only done one episode of it. But since my webcam is kind of kaput, I didn't think it would make any sense to finish a jump scare game if you guys can't see me doing the jump scare. So I'm going to just go ahead and pick up Mirror's Edge Catalyst for the time being. Message: by playing Mirror's Edge Catalyst online, you automatically share your profile and game stats with the community in the game and can compare. Alright. Wait, where did I do it? I need to put the volume up just a tad. I can barely hear what they're saying. Okay, we seem to be like...
These comms have calmed down a little, but the ones are out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out.
Oh, did I hurt myself? I think I did. Yeah, I didn't do that one right.
Excellent combo.
Attack from us. Alright. I didn't do that right. Kicking the nuts. Attack from a wall run. Okay. Alright, hold on. I don't want to screw this up.
That's right, Faith. Keep it up.
Seems like I'm barely just getting this right. Oh, I gotta do a little bit of a leap.
I'm a bit surprised they want Phoenix Carpenter so much. Guess it's a good thing they don't know your real name, Faith, but things would be way worse. Why? What difference would that make? Read up on the Connors family history and you'll get by, Icarus. Excellent combo.
Okay, I gotta leap. I gotta do a wall run, and then I gotta do, here we go, leap, wall run, don't fall, good. Alright, so I'm gonna have to do a traversal attack off of the, okay, I didn't do that right. I'm not sticking the landing. I'm not doing a long enough wall run either. Alright. Well, since it's not resetting, I assume I did that correctly.
Mommy.
But where does it want me to go? Okay, I was going the wrong way the whole time.
Echoes now, but there are real enemies waiting for you ahead. Don't underestimate them, Faith.
I'm ready, Noah.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
Hello!
I'm inside. Yeah, here goes.
Down you go. You go bye-bye. I guess I go in this direction. Oh, I'm gonna do a wall. Watch, I gotta do the wall run and then I'm gonna do the jumping attack. I could see it coming. Wait, where did he go? Oh, he's already down. Sorry, dude. That one I had to kick him right into the obstacle. Have a nice nap, boys. You earned it. Well, maybe you didn't earn it, but you definitely got it. And leap. Go up, 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 up. Don't want to fall. Oh, where am I going? I'm going down. Yep, I went down. Not a good thing. It's a bad thing. Here you go. I like that kick to your face. Alright, here we go. Leap! Alright. Well, I guess I gotta do that again. Well, I missed that one. That one sucked. All right, here we go again. Hello, goodbye. I'm just knocking him into things. It takes away all of his health. You look where his face is, Corey. I don't know why that's funny, but it is. Oh, that was funny. All right, let's see if I could do this without screwing it up. Nope. I'm gonna try it. I'm not ending this episode until I make that jump. Everybody in this house is watching me. I feel special. Somebody went outside? Somebody went out.
She's not showing on the grid. What have we got? What have we got? She shouldn't be.
Amazing how the sky has the words Mirror's Edge Catalyst written in it.
about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that you do the trick.
Well, guys and gals, that's going to be it for this episode. If you guys want to see more, make sure you hit that like button. And also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. So, with that being said, I am the Wrestle Gamer. And I'll see you next time, right here on WGS TV. Bye, guys.